Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Well, in this competition, we've reached the group stage, Alan. Match day one.
Yeah, one of those where you want to get off to a good start. Of course you do, so both sides aiming to do that.
Our featured game is Colombia against South Africa. It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
Starting 11 for Colombia. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads...
And here's the shot. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
And that'll be a corner. He's put in the corner, and they get it away.
Murillo.
Now, Rodriguez. It's Bacca. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Mina.
Cuadrado. Pabon. Falcao. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Cuadrado.
Machado.
James Rodriguez. Oh, chance! That's a good block. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. He's got his shot off now. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Had a crack! And comfortably dealt with by Ospina. Machado. Falcao. Cuadrado. Pabon.
Lema.
Put into the middle. It's a good place to win the ball here. Falcao. Cuadrado. Now Rodriguez. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to...
Shots on here. Oh, he could have made more of that. But it's only a goal kick. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Rodriguez. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Now Cuadrado can whip it in now. Oh, too early, offside. Treads it through. Incisive pass. And shoots! And it's out for a corner. Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's Rodriguez. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Picked off that pass and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. James Rodriguez. Going forward well. The shot's on! He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner given. Corner played into the middle. And they get it away.
Oh, here we go, the Mexican wave. Crowd trying to entertain themselves.
Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. Takes on the shot! Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
And the keeper kicks it away. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Falcao! That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Poor attempt at a pass, really. He's got support here. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper. Machado. Rodriguez. Carlos Bacca. Got the tackle in. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Lema. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Mina. Falcao. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Oh, that's good defending. James Rodriguez. Shot on! Keeper can deal with that. Well, we're halfway through. It is such a wet day, and it's been raining through half-time as well. We'll just have to see how much the pitch can take. Pabon. James Rodriguez. Carlos Bacca. Rodriguez. Trying to get the ball in behind. Bacca! Cuadrado. James Rodriguez. He's looking for the cross. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Murillo.
Rodriguez. James Rodriguez. It's Rodriguez. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Oh, an incisive pass. Real chance. And a try one now. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it.
Well, they've got the lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. They've got the reward here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Rodriguez. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Rodriguez. Lema. Cuadrado. James Rodriguez. And it's gone out for a... Well, he's making a substitution and it's going to be a double change. Parker. Here's Parker. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. He's coming forward with some danger. Good cross by Juan Cuadrado. Put away, but not out of harm's way. He's got his shot off now, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. So, away we go at 1-1. Cuadrado, Pabon. He's cut it out. There is some backup. And it's a shot now! Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. It just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. In behind the defenders. Backer, they've set it up well for the cross. Excellent work with the tackle.
Murillo.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Cuadrado. It's Bacca. Supporting player alongside. Lema. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. That will help ease the pressure.
Oh, this crowd demanding a response from the players. Players that they expected to...
He's through here. Shot on! Striding forward, purposefully. And shoots! Got in the way. Lema. And they've spread it out wide here. Cuadrado. Pabon. Cut out by the defender. Falcao. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Threads it through. Played in the clear. He's had a go here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Still can't believe another head, you know, after that shot. What a save it was from the keeper.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Onto the attack. Still needs to stay cool now. Letting the shot go. Well, now it's a corner. And this late on, it represents a chance. Swung in from the corner. Well, the play has broken down now. Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
Well, here's one of the better performers today, Alan. What did you make of him?
That was an important equalising goal. Didn't have a whole host of chances, but certainly put that one away well.
The shot. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat...
Shots on here. Oh, I could have made more of that. But it's only a goal kick. Going forward well. The shot's on! He's reached it and turned it aside. Cleared away by the defender. Takes on the shot! Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
An incisive pass. Real chance. Gonna try one now. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It was a good cross by Juan Cuadrado. Put away, but not out of harm's way. He's got his shot off now. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance.
To the attack. Needs to stay cool now.
letting the shot go.
Well, now it's a corner, and this late on it represents a chance.